What are some of the tips can you give in how we can, in some sense, do our part? And instead of saying, oh, this is a structural barrier, so I can't do anything about it. But what can we as females do better, I suppose, to get that equality, whether it's gender pay or whether in terms of leadership positions, do you think?
Yeah, I think the first step is definitely awareness. Mm. We talked a lot about invisible barriers, and obviously you are more likely to bump into an invisible barrier than into a barrier that you are aware of. It's easier, you know, to jump over if you know it's there. Mm. Then I think a lot of these issues have to do also with self-confidence. You talked about it, like, whatever situation you experience, ask yourself, is it like a structural barrier or is it me? Did I do something wrong? And I think there's another challenge here. Women are more likely to attribute failure to themselves, to their personal attributes, not to the situation. I think more often they should, you know, attributed to external factors and not to themselves. And then I think the two like popular recommendations are to lean in, not to be shy and, you know, drop out of negotiations or self-select into maybe occupations or fields of the labor market where you don't feel comfortable. Lean in, because what you cannot change today, you might be able to change tomorrow. But to be able to change things, you need to be in kind of a decision-making role, in a leadership role. And then you can start arranging things the way that you prefer, that you like. But for that, you have to lean in. And the second recommendation is to try to avoid these non-promotable tasks, at least to a certain extent. And that is actually easier said than done, I would say. I mentioned backlash before. A no that is given by a woman usually raises more backlash when it comes to these NPTs than a no given by a man. So you need to be very careful and wise in the way how you articulate your no. It has to come with, you know, alternative suggestions or a careful way of articulating it to make sure that there are no, you know, repercussions on the person who said no.